It's been 1 week since fans were introduced to Zach and Tori Roloff's new dog, Murphy, and he's already becoming quite the Instagram star. The Little People, Big World couple shared a video of their pup earlier this week, and he did the cutest thing before falling asleep. Is it weird that he has to move out all the cords and bury his face in them to sleep? Tor asked her nearly 800,000 followers. The answer? A bit. But is it cute as heck? Yes. On July 11, the 27-year-old announced they were expecting a little furry friend, but the post confused a lot of fans. It's a. They wrote on a black box, which seemingly looked like it would reveal the gender of baby number two. I thought you were pregnant. Yay, now it's baby time, one person wrote. Another added, Lod, I thought it was another baby, I got so excited. That hasn't stopped fans from speculating that Tori is pregnant, though. Over the last few months, the rumor mill has run wild, so much so, that her mother-in-law, Amy, had to shut down rumors on her behalf. No, she's not pregnant, the mother of four revealed late last month. After sharing a series of photos from their fun-filled weekend, including a pool party snap, people began commenting on Tori's figure. Aw, is Tori pregnant? One person wrote. Another replied, I was going to ask the same question, and a third chimed in, she does look pregnant here. Rude.